Storm is not lake effect. Everyone is getting hit, not just those out east.
Melissa Reed now live along outside I-77 in Copley Township tonight. Melissa, we've been back and forth with you throughout the day today. What's it like now?
Yeah, don't let this Eskimo exterior fool you. I am frozen inside. I'm live here above I-77 here outside of right near Fairlawn in Summit County, where the roads for the most part have cleared up a bit. Traffic is moving a lot better than it was just a short hour ago. We're still dealing with some blizzard-like temperatures and conditions here because it's been kind of on and off, just kind of bursts of blizzards here in Summit County. And that has caused the sheriff of Summit County to issue what is a snow emergency here. That means if you don't have to be on the roadways, don't get on them. Now, I did talk to some people out in the shopping complexes here, like around the local Walmarts and Target. People went out and did that after Christmas shopping. They were willing to risk it. However, I'm being told at the Akron Canton Airport, there are a number of cancellations. The only flight coming in, I believe, is a 9:30 flight from Charlotte, North Carolina. Jen and Lou, if you don't have to go out, stay away. Even though the roads are clearing up, it's getting significantly colder, and that can only mean it's going to get a little bit more icy.
All right, stay warm and toasty at home. Definitely the way to go tonight. Melissa, thank you.